have control of the puck. From one end of the blue line to the other. And that's picked off in front. A little back and forth. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Right in front with the shot. And that goes wide.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. The Indians have possession shorthanded. Both sides back to even strength. A great effort by the penalty killers there.
1 minute
no
left.
Going to be very in the first period. James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
With the stop.
Good save.
The Indians move the puck in the defensive zone. And he passes it up ahead to Lundqvist. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Denied a big scoring chance right there. Point-to-point pass. Radek Krylovy's got the puck inside the defensive zone. That's blocked. Radek Krylovy's got the puck along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. With the blast! Scores! The captain delivers! Radek Krylovy's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench.
To stay on by number 70, Radek Smolinek, assisted by number 13 and by number 24, Peter Zamorski. Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 51
takes
seconds.
Takes the puck along the boards, and he makes the save. Over the line they come. Here's a chance. That's intercepted. Gottenberg trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Right up the gut, here they go. Pass stolen in the open ice. Handles a great feed here in the neutral zone. Radek Krylovy's gained possession along the boards. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And now he angles it across to Hjalmarsson. Hjalmarsson's got it across the line. Lets the wrister fly. Log jam in front. That's broken up. With the steal. Radek Krylovy's got the puck along the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Hjalmarsson. drives it to the front of the net. Radek Kramove's got control of it now from their own end. Good use of the body on the play. Moves the puck into the attacking area. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
For the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Radek Kramove has been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Moves the puck over to Raymond. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Raymond. Shot deflected! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Through center along the wing. Carries it across the line. Oh, what a stop!
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Nice pass back. Nice pass. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Takes the saucer pass. Big hit. Receives the pass. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Nearing the 40-minute mark.
1 minute left in the second period.
White out in front. From point blank. Makes the save. Big stop by the keeper. Takes the feed from his netminder. 4 seconds. Rips it. Denies it with a save. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Still two. Look to start the transition game. Gottenberg's got a hold of it against the wall. Let's it go and makes the save. Radek Kramove's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Indians have it against the wall.
The goalie smothered it all.
Stops it with a paddle. Radek Kralove's got the puck in their own end. Sends a pass over. Back to the point it goes. Puck lands back onto a stick. Puts it to the front of the net. Slides the puck over. Into the corner of the attacking area. Knocked away. Throws it on goal. Off target. Trying to get the puck away from the inferno here. Here's an odd man rush. into the corner now. Plus save by the goalie. He's on it. Good.
But he's able to glove that shot.
He says, let's get physical on that play. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Radek Kralove's got it in their own zone. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. Puck set across the blue line. Gormley's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Takes the feed. They've got the defense outnumbered. Stopped by the blocker.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck to get your stick into his feet. This is the